लेट्स टेक वन एग्जाम्पल, सिंपल, वेरी सिंपल एग्जाम्पल आई विल टेक. एक्स प्लस थ्री टू द पावर एट, एक्स प्लस थ्री टू द पावर एट. सो कैन यू एक्सपांड दिस नाउ? सी वन डिसएडवांटेज वी हैव सीन दैट, यहाँ पे आई सेड दैट ए प्लस बी टू द पावर 27. दिस टाइम वी सेड दैट सर आप 26 का रो दे दो, आई कैन सॉल्व फॉर द 27. दिस इज द डिसएडवांटेज वी ओवरकम यूजिंग द कॉम्बिनेशन कंसेप्ट. Now you can easily write down this x plus 3 to the power 8 in terms of the combination. If the index is 8, so your coefficients will start from what? 8c0 will be my coefficient first. Plus 8c1. Plus 8c2. Kab tak? Till what time you will write this? 8c8 tak main likhunga. 8c4. Then we have 8c5. 8c6, 8c7, and finally I will have 8c8. The first term is what? We have the x. So x ka power kitna hota hai? X power is hamesha the difference between these two, which is 8. Y ka power kitna hota hai? So second term ka power kitna hota hai? It is always this part, 0. How much is the x power in this case?
7.
8 minus 1 is 7. 7. 3 power kitna aega?
One.
Okay, I will change the pen. X power is how much here? 6. 3 power kitna? 2. X power is how much? 8 minus 3 is 5. 3 ka power kitna aega?
3.
X power is 4. 3 ka power
5.
X power is...
3.
3 power is how much?
6.
X power is 2, 3 power is 7. X power is 1, 3 power is 8. X power is 0, 3 power is 9. Yeah,
8c4, x raised to 4 and 3 raised to 4.
In 8c4. 8c4 mein kya hua? Yeah, it should be
3 raised to 4.
X raised to 4, 3 raised to 4 chahiye.
It should be 4 chahiye. It should be 6 chahiye. Is this okay now?
Yes.
Okay. I will change this. I hope it is correct now. Okay. So now you have understood the concept. I am not using any formula. I have just given you the format in which we can write the expansion. Now, surprisingly, see that. So you have understood now the concept. This is the first term, second term, third term, fourth, fifth, 6, 7, 8 and 9th term. So we have total 8 terms, index is 8, so I get total 9 terms. The first jo bhi rehta hai, uska jo index rehta hai, in dono ka difference hota hai, and jo second term hota hai, uska jo index rehta hai, yo hamesha ye hota hai. Now, I will take one example, which I hope you will answer me directly. So, x plus 1 by 7 to the power 19, give me the fourth term in this expansion. Just give me the format. Fourth term in this expansion.
19C3.
x to the power 16.
1 by 7 to the power.
3.
This was the question from your previous year. Indeed. See, we have not used anything. We have not used any formula. Just we have used the concept. That is the format concept. We started from the
past.
Yes. Are haan bhai, yehi question hai. This is, I will show you the question.
Sir, ek bar yehi question ek bar explain karna please.
Dekho yahan pe. Let's solve for the, let's suppose T11 find out karunde in this section. First of all, tell me, if index is 19, how many terms you are expecting in the expansion?
20.
T1 to 20 tak aapko terms milenge isme. Now they will ask you any of the term in between these. So T1 to T20 mein koi bhi term puch sakte. Let's find out the for t11th term. I will find out the 11th term in this expansion. And just now you said that if you are finding the 11th term, your r value will get decreased by 1. यहाँ पे हम लोगों ने प्रूव किया है, देखो t1 is what 0, t2 के लिए c1 है, t3 के लिए c2 है, t4 के लिए 3 है, 5 के लिए 4 है. So using the same format, if you are solving for t11, your r value will be
10.
Your index is 19, which is fixed. So 19 c10. First term कौन है? x. x आएगा. x का power is how much? Difference between these two, which is 9. The next term is what? Y, which is 1/7. Iska power kitna aega? This person, this will directly go here. Is this okay?
Yes.
Let's find out the t19th term in this. 19c, how much?
18.
X to the power? 1.
1.
1/7 to the power?
18.
18.
t22, yes please.
सर हम उसे डिफरेंशिएट कैसे करेंगे?
क्या
ऑप्शन में तो ऐसा इतना बड़ा आंसर
नहीं, ऑप्शन में यही होता है. दिस इज द ओनली ऑप्शन, दीज आर द ओनली ऑप्शंस यू आर गेटिंग. ऑप्शन में कुछ सॉल्व किया नहीं होता है, ऑप्शन में आपको यही मिलेगा.
ओके
यस. सो व्हाट इज t22 प्लीज टेल मी.
22 c21
19 c22 आर 21 That's it. This is the general format. So if you want, I can give you the formula. Like for tr plus 1, they have asked. So your answer will be like ncr, a to the power n minus r and b to the power r. So this is the formula. If any student want to use the formula, you can use this formula. No problem. Okay. Now again, as I told you, we are going to stick only till 5, and all the questions can be explained use the help of these 5 rows. Okay, let me take these 5 rows.
Sir,
bolo.
Sir,
bolo bolo.
आपने जो अभी formula दिया उसमें r minus 1 होना चाहिए. T r minus 1.
नहीं, r plus 1 किया तो एक से कम लेना है ना यहाँ पे, तो एक से कम लिए है ना. So whatever you, if you write T r, so here you will get N C r minus 1. एक से छोटा होना चाहिए, कैसा भी लिखो, इट इज अप टू यू. ओके, नाउ सी हियर, ये क्यों लिया है? ठीक है, व्हिच रो आई वांट नाउ इज, या आई वांट टू हैव दिस पार्ट. इससे अच्छा मैं लिखता यार, ऐसा टाइम पास होता है. ठीक है, यू डाइजेस्ट टिल द टाइम आई रिमूव दिस थिंग्स. ओके, दैट्स ग्रेट. सी हियर, नाउ वी आर हैविंग सम अनदर कंसेप्ट विच इज अगेन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, द मिडल टर्म्स. मिडल टर्म्स इन द एक्सपेंशन, in the expansion, when you expand this a plus b to the power 5, if index is 5, how many terms you are expecting? 5 terms you are expecting. So I am getting total 5 terms. So these are the total 5 terms. Okay, so out of these 5 terms, which term is a middle term? So सो दिस टर्म इज अ मिडल टर्म. मिडल टर्म मतलब क्या है, उसके दिस साइड एंड उसके दिस साइड टर्म शुड बी सेम. ओके सो उसके दिस साइड एंड दिस साइड उन दैट टर्म उसके लेफ्ट हैंड एंड राइट हैंड में नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स सेम होने चाहिए. व्हेन यू हैव द इंडेक्स 5 हाउ मेनी टर्म्स यू आर एक्सपेक्टिंग? 6 टर्म्स. अभी देखो यहाँ पे इफ आई डिवाइड दिस सीरीज इन द टू पार्ट्स, सो दिस साइड 3 दिस साइड 3, सो वी आर नॉट गेटिंग एनी मिडिल टर्म. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू इज वी हैव टू टेक दीज टू टर्म्स एज इन मिडिल टर्म्स, दीज टू टर्म्स एज अ मिडिल टर्म. So this is one middle term and this is another middle term. So things to observe is that whenever your index is even, whenever your index is even, the number of terms you are getting an odd and the number of middle terms you are getting is only one. Is this okay?
Yes,
index
sir.
Is even, number of terms are odd, so you are getting middle term as only one. When your index is odd, the number of terms you get as even numbers and you will get two middle terms. Is this okay?
Yes, sir.
Now, how to get those middle terms? How to get those two middle terms? So, getting middle term is very simple. It is nothing but n plus 2 by 2 third term. And here we have the n plus 1 by 2 third term and n plus 3 by 2 third term. I will explain you what is this. N is nothing but the index. N is nothing but the index. So for 4, let's try to solve. For 4, what is this? 4 plus 2 is how much? 6. 6 by 2. 6 by 2 is how much? It is 3.
3.
So the third term becomes my middle term. Dekho bhai, third term middle term hai kya? Ye first term, ye second term and third term. Yes. The third term becomes my middle term. Is this okay? Now when I come to this index as a 5, let's solve this index 5. So 5 plus 1, 6 by 2 is third term. And yahan pe kya aayega? So this is and, okay. So 5 plus 3 is 8, 8 by 2 is nothing but 4. So fourth term. See what it mean? Third and fourth term in the expansion of a plus b to the power 5 are the middle terms. Let's see. This is t1, this is t2, this is t3 and this is t4. So these two becomes the middle terms now. Are you getting the point?
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir. So for yes, sir. Any damn expansion, for any random expansion, binomial expansion, the middle terms are always in this fashion. Sir, isko yaad kaisa karna hai? It's very simple. It's very simple to remember this. See here, how I will write. N plus 1 by 2, N plus 2 by 2, N plus 3 by 2. These are the third term, okay? N plus 1 the term, N plus 1 by 2 the term, N plus 2 by 2 the term, and N plus 3 by 2 the term. See, the middle term is the only middle term when you have the index even. When you have index even. See here. When you have index even, you have only one even term, middle term. But these are the two middle terms when your index is even. Sorry, odd. Is this okay? Just I am giving you the trick to remember this. So how you will remember? This is in sequence. N plus 1 by 2, N plus 2 by 2, N plus 3 by 2. Middle madhe jo ahe, that will be only middle term when your index is even number. And when your index is odd number, you will be getting the two even numbers. Now how you will remember? So this is the shortest way or the simplest way with which you can remember these things. Is this okay?
Yes,
it is very simple, yes. Boss. ये देखो, ये देखो. आपके पास जब भी even number of terms होते हैं, आपके पास जब भी even number of terms होते हैं, let's suppose 1, 2, 3, 4. How you will divide this? I will divide here. यहाँ पे कोई number है क्या आपने पास? कोई number नहीं है. So what we will do? We will consider these two as in middle numbers. But when you have odd numbers, how you will divide this? This is the division. So division में एक number मिल रहा है. So this becomes my middle term. Now see, I will ask you one question, okay? And I will tell you the magic behind that. What is the middle term in the expansion of 2 plus 3x to the power 4? What is the middle term in the expansion of 2 plus 3x to the power 4. Now how you will proceed? Your thinking process should be how? See here, your index is what? 4. So number of terms you will get?
5.
I will get number of terms, 5 terms I will get, T1 to T5. So these are odd number of terms. So agar odd number of terms rahenge, then how many middle terms you will get? 1 or 2?
1.
Only one middle term you will get. Only one middle term. So that only one middle term will be what? N plus 2 by 2 the term.
3.
N plus 2 by 2 the term. Okay. So this is nothing but N is what? 4. Okay. This is a 4. Wo chota hai, isliye we can manually or orally we can say. But if it is some bigger number, let's suppose 104 or 54, then how? That I'm telling you the procedure. So 4 plus 2 is 6 by 2 is third term. So third term becomes my middle term. But the question is asking you, what is the middle term in this expansion? So third term is what? My middle term. So let's find out third term. So how you will get third term? Huh? Yes, please tell me, what is the third term in this expansion?
6a square b square.
Huh? Okay, give me the format. Give me the format. 4c, r value is how much?
2.
2.
2.
First term is 2, so 2 ka power kitna aega? Difference between these two is 2.
2.
And the second term is 3x, iska power kitna aega?
2.
That's it. This is what the middle term is. 2018 ka question hai. 2018 ka question hai. What is the middle term? They have asked some different thing, but this was the expansion. Are you getting the point?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let's see one more question. See, the questions are very simple only when we understand. So let's suppose 1 by x plus 9 to the power 27. Give me the middle term in this expansion. 1 by x plus 9 to the power 27. Give me the middle term in this expansion.
14th term.
So how much? 14th term. Only one term?
No, sir,
it should be 2. No, see here. You are having गड़बड़ नहीं करना है, please. कैसा होता है कभी कभी आसान टॉपिक में we do mistake. And trust me, if you do a mistake in the simple topics, then your rank will surprisingly decrease by 1000. Around 1000 your rank will decrease. क्योंकि simple question की mistake करने की probability ज्यादा नहीं होती. फुकटचे मार्क जातात ते. सो म्हणून गडबड नाही करायची कधीच. सो यू हॅव 27 टर्म्स, सॉरी 27 एज इंडेक्स. सो आय विल हॅव 21 टू 28. सो 28 टर्म्स आय विल हॅव. 28 मतलब इवन नंबर्स आहे. इवन नंबर्स मतलब दो मिडल टर्म्स आएंगे आपले पास. टू मिडल टर्म्स आय विल गेट. सो दोज टू मिडल टर्म्स विल बी एट एन प्लस 1 बाय 2 अँड एन प्लस 3 बाय 2. एन प्लस 1 बाय 2 इज हाउ मच?
14.
सो 27 28 28 बाय 2 म्हणजे किती झाले? 14. हा 14 झाला आणि हा किती होईल? 15.
15.
ये 14 हो गया तो ये 15. फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज द टी 14th टर्म. गिव मी द फॉरमॅट. यस प्लीज.
27 c 13.
27
1 बाय x टू द पावर
1 बाय x अपॉन 14.
14
9
टू द पावर
प्लस 9 13.
ये हो गया मेरा फर्स्ट मिडल टर्म. व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट मिडल टर्म? 27c
14.
Ah. 14. 1 by x to the power
13.
9 to the power
14. 14.
2.5 marks. Mil gaya aapko. Very simple. Is this okay?
Yes sir.
Good. Now there is one more concept called, how much time is remaining? So 420.
Sir,
10 minutes.
Sir, khali 13 kas ka ala sir?
Kuta sahib, 13 kuta anta to
1 by x raised to 13.
Ha dogancha difference kiti? 27 madhun 14 gele, kiti rahile? 13 rahile.
Sir, pan format x raised to r into y raised to n minus r ena sir
kuta hota tumhi atta paryant saheb पहिल्या टर्मचा पावर एन मायनस आर घ्यायचा, दुसऱ्या टर्मचा पावर डायरेक्ट घ्यायचा. पहिला टर्म कोण आहे, वन बाय एक्स आहे. वन बाय एक्सचा पावर काय घ्यायचा, ह्या दोघांचा डिफरन्स घ्यायचा. आणि जो दुसरा टर्म आहे त्याचा पावर डायरेक्ट घ्यायचा तेरा, ह्याचा पावर डायरेक्ट तेरा घे. दुसरा टर्म आहे चौदा, डायरेक्ट चौदा घे. ह्याचा जो पावर येणार आहे तो ह्यांच्या दोघांचा डिफरन्स येणार. ठीक आहे, बघ ना बाळा, वरे पण सेमच केलं आहे की राव, असं नका करू आता तुम्ही. बघा इथे कुठे गेला रे बाबा, हां इथं का नाही म्हटलं रे तू. मग 19C3 हां, हे तीन इथं गेला आणि हा 16, ह्या दोघांचा डिफरन्स आला. इन दोनों का डिफरन्स यहाँ पे आ गया, इन दोनों का डिफरन्स यहाँ पे आ गया, ये 10 इधर चला गया.
यस,
द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट पार्ट इज वॉट यू नो इन द क्वेश्चन. नो दे विल गिव यू सम फोर लाइन क्वेश्चन एंड दे विल गिव यू द फोर ऑप्शन ए बी सी डी. जस्ट बाय ऑब्जर्वेशन यू विल टेक द करेक्ट आंसर. इट्स माई पर्सनल गारंटी. वी विल टेक सम ऑफ द क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द प्रीवियस ईयर इन द क्लास, नेक्स्ट क्लास. You will directly take the answer, not even putting the pen on your paper. You will be solving these questions. Kuch questions hai waise. If you are fortunate, then such questions you may get in the exam. Okay. The next term is, the next concept. I will take like this. In this question, which question? Okay. Yahan pe dekho. In the same question, I will explain you the concept now. What is the coefficient of third term in the expansion of 2 plus 3x to the power 4? What is the coefficient of third term in the expansion of 2 plus 3x to the power 4? What this means is, coefficient means what? Variable ko chhod ke jo bhi hai, that becomes your coefficient. So this is the third term. In this third term, other than x, everything is what the coefficient is. So that is nothing but 4c2, 2 to the power 2 into 3 to the power 2, x square. So x square ko chhod ke jo bhi hai, that becomes the coefficient. Is this okay everyone?
Yes.
Coefficient
yes.
means what?
Yes.
Jo variable ke saath hota hai, usko hum log coefficient bolte hai.
Sir, ek bar repeat kijiye.
Coefficient, see the question. Okay, I will write the question. The coefficient of x to the power 9 in the expansion of x plus 3 to the power 15. Okay, I want to have the coefficient of 9 in the expansion of coefficient x to the power 9. Let's suppose coefficient of t9 we will take. The coefficient of t9 in the expansion of x plus 3 to the power 15. Yes. How you will proceed? They have asked the coefficient of t9. Means they are indirectly asking us to find out the t9th term. So how you will find out t9th term?
15c8.
X ka power in dono ka difference, which is how much?
7.
Y ka power, which is 3 ka power, kitna aega?
8.
So they have asked us to find out the coefficient of this term. सो कोएफिशिएंट क्या रहेगा, एक्स को छोड़ के जितना है वो सब कोएफिशिएंट रहेगा. सो विच इज 3 raised to power 8. सो दिस इज व्हाट माय आंसर इज. दैट्स दिस इज योर फाइनल आंसर. 2.5 मार्क्स
सर. अगर वहां पे कोएफिशिएंट नहीं होगा तो
कोएफिशिएंट नहीं होगा तो जीरो. मतलब समझा नहीं मुझे.
नहीं सर, उन्होंने सिर्फ t9 टर्म पूछा तो
t9th टर्म पूछा तो ये आंसर आएगा.
ओके,
अगर कोएफिशिएंट पूछा तो ये आंसर आएगा.
ओके,
कोएफिशिएंट मींस व्हाट? इट इज व्हाटएवर द नंबर यू हैव विद द वेरिएबल दैट रिमेंस. सो कैन यू टेल मी इन दिस एक्सपेंशन सेम व्हाट इज द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ t19th टर्म? व्हाट इज द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ t19th टर्म इन दिस एक्सपेंशन?
सर आएगा ही नहीं ना.
सो व्हाट इज द आंसर?
0
इज द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ दिस t19th टर्म. If 0 is there, you can take the 0. Or if it is, they said it does not exist, you can take the does not exist.
Okay.
Okay. So similarly, how much time is remaining? So 5 minutes are remaining. So they may give you the coefficient of t9 or they may give you the question like this. See here, the next question. What is the coefficient of? What is the coefficient of x raised to 6 in the expansion of 2 plus x to the power 2 plus x to the power 9. If they asked you like this question, what is the coefficient of x raised to 6 in the expansion of 2 plus x to the power 9? How you will solve this?
9c6.
Now your thinking process has started. Now you will think in the right direction only if you have understood all these concepts which we have discussed. Okay, dekho abhi. उन्होंने पूछा है कि x टू द पावर 6 का कोएफिशिएंट चाहिए. मींस व्हाट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द x टू द पावर 6th टर्म इन दिस एक्सपेंशन. इन दिस एक्सपेंशन वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट x टू द पावर 6. एज दिस इज अ सिंपल क्वेश्चन यू मे से एंड योर x इज व्हाट इज द सेकंड टर्म. वी नो दैट इन द NCR a रेज टू पावर n माइनस r एंड b रेज टू पावर r होता है. मींस व्हिच इज द डायरेक्ट r. एज द क्वेश्चन इज सिंपल आई विल राइट लाइक दिस. सो 9c6 2 to the power 3 and x to the power 6. Are you getting the point?
Yes, sir.
So this becomes the coefficient now.
Okay.
So this becomes the coefficient now. If it is not the case, suppose I ask you, so this is the answer. So if I ask you the question like this, 2 by x plus x to the power 9, what is the coefficient of x to the power 5 in this case? Coefficient of x to the power 5 in this case. Now you cannot take directly r is 5 or 6. So in this case what we have to do is, what they have asked is, what is the coefficient of x raised to power 5. Let's see. So
sir, can you take 9c 2 by
5? 9c, no. See, abe combination madhe he ithle fakt natural number ghu shakta re bala asa nako karu. NCR मध्ये जो R असतो तो फक्त नॅचरल नंबरच असतो.
ओके
ओके, देखो अभी इसको हम लोग सॉल्व कैसे करेंगे. कितना टाइम है अभी? वी हैव 3 मिनट्स लेफ्ट. ओके, सो x टू द पावर 5 पूछा है तो हम लोग कैसे सॉल्व करेंगे इसको? वी विल प्रोसीड द इन जनरल वे. ओके, वी नो दैट 9CR 2 बाय x टू द पावर हाउ मच? 9 माइनस R इनटू x टू द पावर हाउ मच? इट्स R. सो लेट्स सॉल्व फॉर x नाउ. सो 9CR 2 to the power 9 minus r into x to the power minus 9 minus r into x to the power r. Is this okay everyone?
Yes sir.
Denominator mein x tha, usko numerator mein leke gaya, to index ulta ho gaya iska. Okay, now this becomes the coefficient. Whatever we have the variable, we will combine the variable now. So x to the power minus 9 minus 9 is plus r and this plus r. Is this okay? This x, उसका प्लस आर हो जाएगा. सो इट इज इक्वल्स टू हाउ मच? एक्स टू द पावर माइनस 9 प्लस 2r. इज दिस ओके?
यस सर.
हाउ मच पावर यू रिक्वायर? आई वॉन्ट द पावर टू बी 5. सो इफ आई इक्वेट दिस इंडेक्स इज इक्वल्स टू 5, आई विल गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ r. इज दिस ओके?
यस.
सो लेट्स माइनस 9 प्लस 2r, इट इज इक्वल्स टू 5. सो 2r इज इक्वल्स टू हाउ मच? 9 प्लस 5, विच इज इक्वल्स टू व्हाट? 14. सो r की वैल्यू कितनी हो गई भाई? और की वैल्यू होगी 7. नाउ यू पुट द आर वैल्यू हियर इन दिस इक्वेशन. ओ, यू पुट आर वैल्यू इन दिस इक्वेशन एंड यू विल गेट द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ x टू द पावर 5. आर यू गेटिंग द कंसेप्ट? कंसेप्ट्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो जनरली कैसा होता है कि वेन एवर वी हैव द टू वेरिएबल्स लाइक दिस, देन यू कैनॉट डायरेक्टली डिसाइड द वैल्यू ऑफ आर. सो इन दैट केस, इन दैट पर्टिकुलर केस, वी हैव टू प्रोसीड विद द कंसेप्ट. सो आई हैव टेकन द जनरल term NCR and I have solved for the value of R. Suppose in case they have given yahan pe instead of 5 they have given 4, means your R value should be natural number only. Yahan pe kuch decimal point nahi honi chahiye. If decimal point is there, we will say that it does not exist. So what is the answer for this question now? If R is equals to 7, so your answer will be what? 9c7 2 by x to the power 9 minus 7 2 into x 4. To the power 7. So 9c7 2 to the power how much? 2 into 2.
X to the power,
x to the power minus minus plus 7. Here is 7, 14 ho gaya. Nahin, ye 5 ho gaya. Is this okay? So this is what my answer is. Is this okay everyone?
Yes sir.
Please have have a look on this. Okay, so we will stop with this, and sincerely everyone have to solve the exercise. Okay, I think it is an exercise of 4.1 from the maths second part 11th. So sincerely I expect all of you are solving the question. Aaj ke aaj agar solve karoge to that will be very beneficial. Use the tricks, don't use the formula.